here is Lexi's breakfast. Mommy. Give everybody an update about you, what it's like being a big sister.
I love my brother, Ian. He's named Link, and he's a little starting a fuss. I'm sorry, but I really like being a big sister. I got a strawberry shortcake outfit. Do you want to see the bow? I'll be right back. Here's my strawberry shortcake bow. And doesn't my pancakes look so good? Okay, I guess I'll let you go. Okay, bye.
Mr. Lincoln is playing with his love every gym. I'm telling you guys, this has been a lifesaver for me because if he gets bored of it, I can like change out the toys on the top. And when he does like tummy time, he can mess with this stuff. He's not quite big enough to do that yet, but he loves the little mirror and loves the cards in there during tummy time. So, yep, good times. Hi, buddy.
Did you like it?
Yep. Go eat your breakfast, babe.
Did you see my pointed toe?
I did. It's beautiful. I still get questions about Lexi's cocoa greens in the morning, but this is how we do it. This is oat milk from Costco. She's had oat milk since we transitioned her from breast milk because she has a dairy allergy. So I'm going to heat this up for 1 minute. These are her cocoa greens. They're from Macro Life. This is not sponsored. She has been drinking these every morning since I think she was about 18 months. You just do a scoop of this. It has fruits and vegetable servings, probiotics, prebiotics. It's got all these different vitamins. So I like to pump Lexi full of her vitamins and probiotics and everything first thing in the morning to set her up for the rest of the day. So cocoa greens for her. And then she also has supplements. So these are the supplements that Lexi has. This is the Animal Parade. Again, not sponsored. I bought all of this with my own money. I think Animal Parade. Nature's Plus multivitamin, so she gets two of these chewables in the morning, and then she also gets one of these. It's the Animal Parade probiotic. I started her on this to help with her eczema. When Lexi was younger, she got sick for like a week and she had diaper rash really bad. This is when she was a baby. And I went into this health food store and I was talking to the lady and she said, are you giving her any sort of probiotic? Because it's probably her gut health that's causing her eczema to be so bad and causing like the stomach problems while she's got diaper rash so bad, while she's got diarrhea. And so I started her on this and we have not stopped ever since because it helped her so much. And knock on wood, Lexi is never sick. I mean, really, never sick. She's very healthy. So I love these supplements, all these together. I think it's just the ultimate package when it comes to kiddos. So anyways, enough about that. I just get questions about it still all the time. So I like to revisit that because it's been very helpful in our family. All right, so after this is microwaved, I just get a scoop. And she's good to go. When she was younger, she got half a scoop. Now she gets a full scoop. And now I'm just going to mix it up and give it to her. She has it every morning.
Yes. Hi. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm sorry that you have to wash everything.
That's okay. as far as supplements go for me, I've been taking this Total Postnatal Plus DHA from Pink Stork. I've been taking this postpartum probiotic from Pink Stork. And this is new. I wanted to try this. It's called the Total Monolaurin from Pink Stork. This is supposed to help with building your immune system back up. It's supposed to help with PCOS, detox your body, help with metabolism and overall wellness. So this is super interesting to me, but I haven't tried it yet. I just wanted to show y'all first. So it's like, hello. It's like these little things and you're supposed to take like a scoopful. Let me see. I will need to go ahead and just start taking these. Start with one scoop 3 times daily. Place directly in mouth. Do not chew and swallow with a cool beverage. Okay. Not bad. So that's day one trying that. I need to order some more of the probiotic, but I take one of these and it smells so good. I don't know what it is in there that smells so good to me. These smell really good too. They smell like lemon. And then 2 of these. So I've been taking these every day since I've been postpartum and I feel like it really helps a lot. I was taking the Mood Balance one, which I really liked, but I ran out. So I should get some more of that. But I'm 6 weeks postpartum now, and I think I'm leveled out. So
it smells like lemon.
It smells good, doesn't it?
Yes.
I'm so bad about taking pills. But I do it for health, you know? Anyways, so I've got about a million things to get done today, which is kind of difficult when you're in this phase of life, but I just do the best that I can every day to accomplish my goals, and we'll see where we get. But I'm gonna put this up and gather some things that people are picking up today that they bought overnight when I was asleep. So I'm gonna gather all that, put it up, put it on the porch for people to pick up, and get ready to do a Peloton ride. But I've got to get both kids situated so that way I can clip in, because it's really hard to clip out constantly when people need stuff. Yes.
Will you play with me?
Yes.
Good buddy.
Hey, mommy. First, I want you to push me in the basket.
There you go.
Just said I can watch them till later.
Lex.
I love you.
I love you too. What are we going to do with your hair today?
I think a ponytail.
You got a ponytail?
Uh-huh. I'll try to be very still.
I know, it's hard. You got the wiggles. The baby hairs, I always see them in your eye. They don't bother you in your eyes?
No.
You don't feel like there's something in your eye all the time?
No.
For real?
Uh-huh.
I try to make her feel fulfilled by giving her 15-minute increments of play throughout the day. So if Link takes a nap, we play for 15 minutes, and he may only nap for 15 minutes, which means that I will have no time to myself. But both of my kids are happy. That's why I'm still not ready for the day, because if I don't wake up before Link, it's not happening. So I'm getting sleep, but not as much sleep as I need. And people say, you know, sleep when the baby sleeps. If you're a mom, you understand that struggle, especially if you have more than one kid. Because, I mean, like, if I'm lucky, I could get us all to nap at the same time, but then who's going to do my job? Like, who's going to clean the house or prepare meals or, you know, do all the things that need to be done? So, anyways, it requires a routine and a schedule and planning, and I'm just now starting to get into a routine of things.
I want you to be the Barbie mermaid. Look what I found.
Oh, it's Little Merboy.
No, not Little Mermaid. Not Little Merboy. It's Lincoln.
Oh, that's Link?
Uh-huh.
He has green hair?
He can.
Okay.
Hey, that could be... This could be me.
Okay. I need to swaddle him. I'll be right back, okay?
Okay, Mommy.
Somebody's joining the party. So Link is already up again. He needs to nurse. And then I'm sure he'll go back to sleep. But this is kind of what my day is like. I think that I'm going to get stuff done and then I just can't. And instead of getting frustrated by it, I try to just let the process happen. I know that this is just a season in life. But it is really hard trying to literally do anything at all. Like, it's already almost 11 o'clock. I haven't gotten ready for the day. I haven't gotten a chance to move my body or do anything for myself. I haven't even eaten breakfast. And I've fed Link twice, fed Lexi, done the dishes, done some laundry, packed up some stuff, and tried to play with Lexi and got her ready for the day. But life is just a little hectic right now. But I'll get it figured out, right? Anyways, see y'all in a little while. This is now my fourth time in Lexi's room trying to play with her. And I just took out a load of laundry and like laid it out. It still hasn't been put away or folded or anything
and
like that.
She put away laundry. She washed in the laundry, and this is my Barbie clothes.
Okay. So now I've got 5 minutes where I can play with Lexi. Maybe because Link is awake again. Link woke up again. He is pooping, so hopefully I can play with Lexi, change his diaper, get him back to sleep, and maybe do something for myself.
Hey, Little Mermaid.
Don't you think I'm the girl who turns everything? Round 55. I don't even know how many times it's been today. That's okay. Honestly, I'm so blessed. Even with my hair a mess and no makeup and looking like a zombie. That's okay. I'll do anything for my babies. I don't look like a zombie.
You look beautiful.
Aw, thank you, baby. We love some positive reinforcement around here. Anyways, blessed, not stressed, right? We're just going to keep saying it. Blessed, not stressed. Blessed, not stressed. You got a grip on my finger, huh, buddy? I love you. He was a boy. She was a girl. He was a skater boy. She said, see you later, boy. He wasn't good enough for her. You are my sunshine. My only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, Link, how much I love you.
Please don't take my sunshine away.
Okay, I think I finally got him to sleep. I think that Stefano is going to bring us some lunch, but I haven't heard from him yet. I'm going to play with Lexi. And, yeah, try to do some things.
My daughters have outgrown all of their shoes.
Okay.
So.
Came in here to get on the Peloton, and guess who woke up? Did it. It was only a 20-minute class, but I did it. Now I'm going to get ready for the day. It's only 12:30, but I'm just not getting ready for the day. Whew. I had to get out of the shower twice, so now I have to, like, mop my bedroom. And then little man pooped. So he had to have a diaper change. And now I'm just waiting patiently so I can get ready. I called in food so Stefano could go pick up food. Here is Lexi's lunch. Nothing crazy, just a sandwich, apples, blueberries, and Cheetos. My hero. Yes. The only thing that this food is good for is the soul. And that's it. We're gonna do a family nap for an hour. So I just got up from a nap with the kids. We basically hibernated. So they both fell asleep, and then I did some online shopping on my phone because I just needed to sit there and relax, and both of them were asleep and it was quiet. So I ordered some more bamboo pajamas because it's now an issue. Not really, but I mean, that's all I want Link to wear. I thought it was stupid whenever I was pregnant that people were so crazy about them, but now I understand. They're so soft and so stretchy. And yeah, so I ordered him some more, and I ordered some matching ones for him to match with his sister. Anyways, let me share some things that I got from Mom Cozy with you guys. This is my second set of these because I want to have some. I want to have one in the car and one in the diaper bag because these are a game changer. These are kind of like a haka, but they fit in your bra, and I really love the haka, but I do not love how it can be so easily kicked off by your baby if you're nursing them on one side and using the haka on the other. This one fits in your bra, so they have two sizes of this. They've got like a smaller one, I think it's like a 1.5 ounce, and then they have the larger one, which is 2.5 ounces. So this is what it looks like. This part, you stick your nipple in here, and then it just suctions to your boob, and you just like squeeze the side. There's a little air hole thing, and so it takes the air out, and it suctions and pulls the milk out. And so it's been very useful to me. I have been able to store so much milk because of those. And if I'm in the car and like my milk comes in and Link's in the back seat crying, and instead of my little breast pads filling up with milk that's going to be wasted, I can use these and actually reuse the milk and just dump it in my little milk pitcher whenever I get home. So I really love these and highly recommend them, whether you get the smaller ones or the larger ones. And I love that these have a flat stand on them too. So like at night, if I'm feeding him, I can put it on my nightstand and it's not going to tip over. It shows you the ounces on the side. And it's really easy to like pour. It's very simple. And yeah, so I got another 2-pack of those. I also got a portable bottle warmer. So Link doesn't get bottles very often, but if he does, it's because somebody else is watching him. So I thought it would be helpful to have a portable one. So that way, if somebody is watching him at their house, I can just take this, and it looked really, really nice. So this comes with different adapters based on the bottle that you're using. So it said it was compatible with the Avent natural bottle. These are the bottles that we use for Link. So this one matches it. So I'm gonna put some water in here. Pretty sure this is how you do it.
Yeah, you're right. That is how you do it.
It is charged. Okay, so you can just put like the temperature, how hot you want the bottle to be, I'm assuming, and then you just press go.
Wow, Mommy.
I don't even know what a bottle is supposed to be warmed to. I have no idea. I always just like felt it on my wrist to see if it was too cold or too hot. So I'm not sure on specific temperatures. I'll have to look that up. You can charge this in the car too. Obviously, it doesn't have to be plugged into anything because it is portable like this, which I really like. Now the bottle is nice and warm. I'm sure this is too hot, obviously, like for a baby or newborn. Honestly, if I would have got this one before, I wouldn't have even got the other bottle warmer that I have that stays at home because it's just big. It's kind of confusing. And it takes a really long time to warm up. This took no time at all. Like, really. That one takes like 5 minutes plus. This did not take that long. So anyways, very pleased with that. And if you're interested in any Mom Cozy products at all, I've got all of my favorites listed on my Amazon storefront. And I have like a breastfeeding list. I plan on doing like a breastfeeding Q&A video. Because this is my second go, so it's really fun finding the new products that they have now because everything is so much different in 4 years. But yeah, so that's everything. I am going to continue on with my day, but I'm not going to keep this video going for too much longer because I feel like it's about to get crazy up in this house because bedtime routine with just me trying to get everything done by myself, it can get a little hectic, but I'm going to do the best that I can, and yeah, so see you guys in a little bit. I just did an Instagram reel for Just Ingredients, so I've got to edit that and make sure my links are good and all that good stuff, and then after that, I've got to like pick up the house and do dinner and stuff, and I do have a box from Vans that I want to unbox with you guys too, so we'll do that. Okay, so here is a box from Vans. I ordered Lexi some shoes, and I accidentally ordered the wrong size in one of the shoes, so one pair I'm going to have to return, but I ordered the right pair, and that's supposed to be here tomorrow. So anyways, this is the one that I ordered in the wrong size, but this was Lexi's request. They're like the mustard colored ones. And I like these because the laces are elastic, so they can just pop them on by themselves. You don't have to worry about tying. So that's really nice. These are the ones Lexi's super excited about.
I'm so super excited.
These are some glittery.
Wow!
These are for her hip hop class.
Hip hop? Let me see if they fit me first.
Woo, girl. How fast was that? That was pretty fast. Let's see. Go again, Lexi.
Watch. Watch me. Watch how fast I can run.
Whoa, lightning fast. It's the new shoes.
Watch.
Okay, I think I'm going to close out this video here. So, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. It really helps support my family. And we'll see you next time. Bye! Came to check out Fano's Jeep that he's been working on. This thing looks crazy.
Here. On the wheel?
Yeah.
Sit onto the wheel.